He thinks he has to lead alone.
Oh, God.
Because his father had to. He doesn't realize the strength you have together. Do you still believe in him?
Of course. I wish he did. But he thinks he's nothing without Toothless.
Then help him realize the truth.
Ah! What the?
What are you doing here? Oh, man. Have to give me a chance to explain.
I am not listening to anything you have to say.
Then I won't speak. Just let me show you. Please, Astrid. Don't say it.
I wasn't going to.
I shouldn't have dragged you out there. He wouldn't have flown me back. She wouldn't have followed.
Yep.
Ah, I feel like the same screw-up I was before I met Toothless.
I can see that.
Are you just going to stand there and agree with everything?
Well, you're right. You're back to where you started. But I was the first to believe in you. And I have watched you doubt whether you're worthy ever since. But you know what? I am the person I am today because of you.
Easy.
And now it's gonna be a lot harder.